beautiful little road heading from Chandler to Meeker, Oklahoma. But it's very hard to find any roads with around Oklahoma City area with curves, and this one has some. So we're gonna do some driving here for a minute. Here, a little red, just happy. These are the roads that this car is made for. And if we were in Southern California, where I spent a lot of my early adult life, we would be on canyon roads with this car right now, just having a freaking blast on Sunday afternoon. Roads that are just unbelievable. But we're not going slow. That's about 80. To make these corners kind of fun. Not trying to go much faster than this. Because of farm trucks and things like that, but you can see, you can feel the speed. Little red just eats corners up. Just, this car handles amazing. All Z32s do, but this, we haven't done anything to the suspension. It's stock suspension. We plan to. That's the absolute last thing after the 5-speed is going to upgrade the suspension, put a bunch of titanium parts in, and that's last. That's a year away, and we don't need it because, as you can see, the car is handling great. And we're just cruising. That was it. Those were the corners. That's all you get. But what we have to do, because we're not willing to drive this car on gravel, even to turn around. I won't even turn around in someone's gravel driveway. You have to go about 7 or 8 miles till there's a paved road that we can turn around at. And then we're going to turn around and go back and get on Route 66. We could stay on this and go to I-40. In fact, I think I have an alternate route. I think we're just going to stay on this road. We're going to get out on I-40 here in a little bit. In the meantime, let's just see what time it is.
Stay with me, so I don't know if they think they're racing me. They got a LS
swap in a, looks like a Ford whatever. Don't really care. We're going to turn off the clip for the moment, and we'll come back after you a little.